Sup guys, I want to make a discussion video about Ringouts in Storm 3. I want to give my thoughts on this, and I would like to know other people's thoughts, so after your little discussion or during the discussion, you can comment below if you want and give me your thoughts on Ringouts. Do you like the idea? Do you hate the idea? Are you not sure how you feel about it? I don't know, but my thoughts on it, honestly, I don't hate the idea and I don't like the idea because I'm not sure how it's gonna be. If they don't do it right, it's gonna be horrible, especially online. You know how people on Storm are online. They're so, the Storm community, like, online is just horrible. Like, I'm sorry, but not everyone's bad. I play with good people, but like, if someone finds a way to get someone ringed out online, like, easily, they're going to really take advantage of that, and they're just going to get a whole bunch of wins like that. Like, I was talking to my friend, and he said, he was talking to me, he was like, what is this ring out thing on Storm 3? I was like, oh, well, the game's going to have ring outs. He's like, what? He was like, so you tell me, if I run Zengan someone, and they fly across the stage, they're going to get ringed out? That is gay. That's exactly what he said. I was just laughing. Like, cause like Rasengan sends you flying. Like, if that easily gets you out of the ring, then this is gonna be really bad. But like, every fighting game I've played that has a ring out function, it's pretty easy to get the opponent out the ring. Let me think. Well, it's not super easy, but it doesn't really take that much effort at the same time. Like, Soul Calibur, I'd say, is pretty easy, unless the person knows what they're doing. Like, if you just get them by at the end of the stage, you're just hitting them with heavy attacks or something, then they're done. Virtual Fighter 5 is super easy to get someone out of the ring. Like if you're, like, I was playing against my brother a few days ago, well, like, last week. Like, I got to, he was forcing me back, and we're on, like, a stage that you fall out of the ring. Like, if you go back too far and they hit you back, you're just gonna step out of the ring. It's, like, so easy. Dragon Ball Z, Budokai, the Budokai games, that was pretty easy. I like how they did it, though. Like, the less health you had, if you got sent flying, the harder it is to get stable again. Like, the lower your health got, the easier it was to get you out of the ring. So, Budokai did it pretty well, but it was still pretty easy to get people out of the ring, though. The Tenkaichi games, like Budokai Tenkaichi games, those are so easy. You can get yourself out of the ring if you're not careful. Like, you're flying, you go all the way to the side, if, like, your arm touches the little wall, you're done. I hated the world touring the stage on all the Budokai Tenkaichi games. Sorry. Like, it was so bad. Yu Yu Hakusho, Dark Tournament. I don't remember how the ring out system was on there. I haven't played that game in forever. Yeah, I feel like it did it okay. I don't really remember. I'm sorry. It was a basic system, I guess. I don't think Tekken has had ringouts. I don't think. Maybe it has. If it did, it'd be like Virtual Fighter. I'm trying. I think it did. Maybe not. Maybe not. Forget I said that. What else? I think that's a majority of the fighting games I have a ringout function. But yeah, all those games do it. They all do it the same. It's pretty easy to get somebody out the ring. Well, that's kind of realistic. It's pretty easy to get someone in real life out of the ring, like, if they're fighting, I guess. I don't know. But, like, back to Storm. If Storm doesn't do this right, it's going to be so bad, dude. Like, I'll give them props for trying to change it, but hopefully they change the fighting system well. It's actually hard to get somebody out of the ring, and then somebody just doesn't have to do a Rasengan or some other type of move that launches you to get you out of the ring. Because if that's all you have to do, if it's that simple, people are going to be getting other people out of the ring, like, in the first few seconds of the matches online. And that's just going to make people be like, dude, this is so gay, and like not want to play. If it's, I'm hoping, like my friend just said this, it has an optional feature to turn it off. If they do that for online, you can turn ring outs off. Good, perfect. If you don't like it, you can just turn it off. That would be just great. But if it's just, if you're forced to do it, then it's gonna suck. I'm pretty sure not every stage will have ring outs. That would suck if it did and it was an option to turn it off. But yeah, overall, my thoughts on it, I'm like, I don't know. I can't really fully judge it until the game actually comes out in March. So for now, I'm just like, we'll just see what happens. So yeah, I know a few people who don't like the idea. I haven't really heard anyone say, "Oh, this is gonna be great." Like, I haven't really heard anyone say that. Everything I've seen about it online and through friends are like, "This is the stupidest thing ever." So what do people think? What do you guys think? People who actually play Storm, and how you think it's gonna affect online battles? Is this good for the cheap people? Is this gonna make people fight really cheap? Hopefully they do this right. Hopefully there's an actual off feature for people who don't like it. All that. Thank you for listening or watching. I'll probably have gameplay. I'll just do random matches. I don't know, but yeah. Leave comments below on what you think. Peace. やった!